lumayan ya.
Banyak juga ya, oh, Cak ya.
Kayak ireng-ireng, Neng.
Ya, ini ada apa iki orange
ireng. Bener. Nah, iki nang ngono toko baju-baju muslim.
Betul.
Nang daerah Maryland.
Betul, di kota College Park. Nah, ini memang
sampe kok ngerti terusnya, blonjo ke nyaut.
Nah, kalau perempuan ya piye ya? Ada warna cerah langsung disaut.
Oh, ngono.
Iya.
Iki nggih.
Iki ini ya, apa? Wedok ah.
Wedok ya.
Sampean arep nganggu. Tapi apik juga kok.
Aku XL. Kuning XL.
Iya. Nah, kita mau ngobrol-ngobrol sama yang punya toko ini, Cak.
Nah, aku penasaran. Nah, Amerika
kayak ini kan lain daripada yang lain.
Bener.
Ya. Jarang sekali ya, ada ya.
Karo masing-masing.
Oke. Nah, dulur, sekarang kita sudah bertemu dengan yang punya, Cak.
Iya. Abdul Hakim.
Abdul Hakim atau yang dikenal dengan Hakim. How are you, sir?
Alhamdulillah, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
We are impressed with your collection.
Yeah,
but so it seems for me it's
big, very long.
Very long.
Where are they from?
They're mostly from Saudi Arabia, Dubai, and Jordan, and Kuwait, and some from Egypt.
Okay. And during Ramadan, especially approaching the Idul Fitri, in Indonesia, in our country, people like buy new clothes.
New clothes, and then, yeah,
is there any, is there any more people coming here?
Is there any tradition like that in the U.S.?
Yeah, the tradition in the U.S. is they wait for the last minute.
It's the same everywhere.
Yeah, but each year has been different. As the economy has gotten worse, the shopping has fallen off. But they still spend, they still buy, but they still wait till the last minute to shop. So maybe the last 5 days, the activity will pick up.
Jadi sama ya.
Yeah.
Mendekati hari raya.
Mendekati hari raya tambah banyak.
Atas yang buku akan laris. And apart from the clothes, what other stuff that you sell here?
We sell imported oils and domestic oils.
What kind of oil?
Atar, the atar from Saudi, from Mumbai, India. Mumbai, India. Mumbai?
It's not oil for cook, right?
Oh, fragrance.
Body oil.
Yeah. But we also have the herbal soaps, the natural soaps in different flavors. And the kaja, the kakao for the eyes, you know, the eyeliner type.
Eyeliners, yes.
And we sell the accessories, the sleeves that they wear on the sleeve, and the undercaps that you wear under the kimar.
Oh, okay.
So we have a lot of different items.
So do you think that business is growing since probably there are more Muslims every year in the country?
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I've seen a lot of new business. And funny enough, I get new people who are not Muslim, but they're going overseas to work, or they have relatives overseas they're going to visit. So when they go to Qatar or Dubai or Saudi, they come and buy an abaya and a hijab.
Right.
So I've been getting a lot of folks from DC who are actually traveling overseas.
And what do you think about the prospect of Islamic clothes?
Muslim clothes.
Well, actually in Philadelphia, which is not too far from here, Islamic clothing is the norm. They expect people, Muslims, to wear Islamic clothing and to wear the full beard. Down south here, they expect the women to wear the full clothing. Mm-hmm. Or sometimes the long top and the long skirt, but they really weird it out when they see the women in the niqab. This is not usual here,
right.
But in Philadelphia it's very common. But here it's slowly coming because there are more sisters here who are beginning to wear the niqab. But the Islamic dress, it's okay here. Actually, I see a lot of non-Muslims, they wear the long skirts and the tops.
Nah, menarik ditanya. Terus aku gak pengen
mau coba-coba, Cak.
Aku pengen gak pengen apa mencari kak yang ukuran saya kecil itu ada enggak?
So it comes in variety of sizes, right? So anything
for me small guys like me.
Can we find something that will fit us?
Yeah, actually some of the tops they come one size fit all. A lot of the women tops are one size fit all. For the men is usually small, medium, large, and extra large and double X up to 5X.
Okay. So, jadi sebelum Mbak Nak, ngobrolnya di parkir dulu.
Oke, nah pemirsa sekarang kita parkir dulu ngobrol-ngobrolnya dengan Cak Hakim.
Cak Hakim ya.
Tapi jangan lupa untuk kembali ya setelah yang satu ini.